ex-NATO chief calls for holy crusade against Russia in the name of democracy. In his op-ed in Project Syndicate, ex-NATO chief and former Danish PM Anders Fog of War Rasmussen calls for war against Russia in the name of democracy and the ever so elusive Western values. So just cast your mind back and have a think about this. The EU and America started and financed the so-called revolution in Ukraine that overthrew a democratically elected government. Could you imagine Sweden and Denmark, for example, coming together and forming an alleged revolution in our country to take out the democratically elected coalition? Could you imagine the reaction to that? Anyway, America and the EU then installed neo-Nazis to run Ukraine, who, once in power, decided to shoot anyone and almost everyone with snipers. This, of course, was blamed on Russia. Putin reacted by shoring up Crimea, which is something like 80% Russian anyway. The evidence points to fighter jets from the Ukraine bringing down MH17, but despite this, the world blamed Putin from day one without a scrap of evidence because they wanted to start a war with them. They've also applied sanctions to Russia that are getting more and more increasingly harsh because, we're told, they brought down MH17, when the evidence doesn't point to that at all. Now the ex-NATO chief wants a war with Russia in the name of democracy and Western values. Well, will someone tell me what democracy is and what Western values are nowadays? Because I haven't got a clue. All I see is governments and banks starting wars, destroying countries to install big business and banks. Whether it's Iraq, Afghanistan, Libya, the West are the terrorists. If Rasmussen can get away from the mirror and the hairspray and wants a war with Russia, well then he and the other EU leaders who will no doubt support his calls for war, they should be on the front line if they want to start this war. They should get out there with guns. They should be the ones who get shot first. Not us, not your sons, not your daughters, not your family. This planet will be a lot safer without these warmongering fuckers who will get everybody else to do their fighting for them. It's an utter disgrace. This war would result in millions and millions of deaths. If I was calling for millions and millions of people to die, I would expect a visit from the police. Do you think this guy will? No, he'll get given some sort of peace prize or something for wanting nuclear war with Russia because of democracy and Western values. What are our values? Bomb, kill, death, murder. That's our government values. Oh, and install banks and big business. This whole world is just being transformed into one big corporate entity. People are just parasites that get in the way. We have to stop this. Enough! Enough!